everyone. Today is the day of rejoicing, for it marks the first step that every child like me must undertake to open up another important stage of our lives.
It is an honor to be part of this special event, which is high point of academic year, because today we will celebrate everyone's accomplishments and academic achievements.
And with that, I would like to welcome everyone to our 16th moving out ceremony, with its theme taken from the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 36, verse 1, which says, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you."
To our beloved admin, faculty, and staff, our dear parents and loved ones, honored guests, and of course, our most cherished classmates and friends, welcome everyone to our virtual moving up ceremony!
At this time, I will request everyone to sit back and relax wherever you are as we welcome our club narrators to start the program.
Please remain still for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem at CATV, followed by the opening prayer to be said by Antonio Raj, Rodriguez, Ryan Precious, Lorraine De La Cruz, and John Gabriel Sen.
Regular home child development believes that family plays a vital role in the education. We believe in partnership with parents and teachers the learning growth of every learner.
Circular Home promotes quality learning that is not limited in the four corners of the classroom.
Circular Home is a progressive way of learning where progress takes place in an active learning program.
Circular Home promotes academic excellence, care for environment, compassion for community honor, country and commitment to love God.
Represents a learning environment that feels at home, developing each learner into a well-rounded person.
Puro ng matawan ng Pilipinas. Para naman walong sila is pinakatawan nito ang unang walong probinsya na unang nampaw sa laban sa mga Espanyol. Ito ay ang Cavite, Laguna, Tangas, Maynila, Tarlac, Malaysia, Pampanga at Bulacan.
Sumasagisag ito sa kapayapaan, katotohanan, at katarungan.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
See? For your loving grace, protection, and guidance, especially in this time of pandemic. Lord, bless our school directress, Teacher Al, and our school staff. We thank you for their dedication to continuously work in spite the threat of COVID for the betterment of our school. Protect them and keep them safe from any harm. Keep their body and mind healthy. Lord, bless our teachers who give their heart to teaching. Bless them beyond measure for their willingness to impart their wisdom and knowledge to us. Thank you, Lord, for their lives, their empathy and compassion. We thank you, Lord, for our teachers who encourage and inspire us to be always good and kind. And Lord, bless my classmates and schoolmates. May all of us grow in the way you will be honored and magnified. Lord, help us to do all things loving, kind, and true. Guard us in all that we do and say.
Lord God, we pray that unity may prevail in our community. Help our country and all the nation to come together to resolve the issues as the pandemic affects us all, as well as the war in Europe. Touch everyone's heart to cooperate well in overcoming health issues and prejudice. May each one listen to empathize and bring experiences and expertise to work out solutions for the good of our country and all nations. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Your answer to the Lord, and your plans. well, sin.
It is a gentleman. Well, flower. Like a bell. Of this dance. Your name. Love.
With a soft heart was our salute of appreciation for being a woman with strong faith in Jesus Christ. A faith that keep her going, keep her working, keep her dreaming high and aim higher for these children. Keeps her rejoicing each challenges, an opportunity to grow more in Christ and in the service that she is called for. Ladies and gentlemen, for her opening remarks, our very own school president, Mrs. Lara Garcia Viloso.
Good day, Circularians, parents, guardians, fellow admins, teachers, and staff. Today marks the milestone in the lives of our learners. Let me take you back with our journey 2 years ago at the start of pandemic. With all the uncertainties of weather, will we survive this COVID crisis? What lies ahead beyond this new normal? Every day when we wake up, we look for better things for our future. We look for beauty of being in a circle. We look, we see, and we hear our children. We learn more from each other. The school has extended from classroom to your home. The community of learning has broadened its loop from neighbors to global. The daily modules and performance tasks has become part of our daily routine at home. Above all the achievements that we made, this is by far the most challenging that we have succeeded. The school has made its mark by pioneering the online spelling bee as a school host for the PRISA. The school also continued its advocacy in keeping our learners' progress amidst their special needs by having a SPED clinic and a home school centers. The learners' continuously spiritual growth was supported by our jam sessions and WOW meetings online. Together with this remarkable progress, Circular Home has made our highlights of achievements through our Circularians who have dealt and welcomed the challenges of this distance learning along with you, their parents and guardians. Numbers don't always speak of one's growth and progress. What is more important is the quality you have grown in mind, body, heart, and spirit as you start the race up to the finish line. It is not important that you end the race first. It is how you finish the race. And this time, I would like to express how proud I am to our learners from grades 3, 4, and 5 who have successfully finished this school year 2021-2022. God is good all the time. And all the time, God is good.
Thank you so much, Teacher Al, for that wonderful message. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all stay connected and enjoy the rest of this virtual show. For the past 4 quarters, we have gained and failed. We have won and lost some. But at the end of it all, what is important is we have survived with flying colors.
To our progress, allow us to begin our special presentation that we have prepared for all of our loving parents, guardians, school administrators, faculty, and staff.
Welcome, our grade 3 courage, who will perform their dance presentation about being brave.
Do you know people are not always doing mean things in love ways? Sometimes brave people say things quietly and with small actions. What brave means to you is different to what bravery means to others. So, do
that, please help us welcome with a great applause.
The great courage.
You can be amazing. A phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave. What you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I wanna see you be brave.
I just wanna see you.
I just wanna see you.
Yeah, yeah. showcase our remarkable talents in this dance presentation with the beat of Set It Free!
Edward S. Balena. He wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade B level. Tristan Elijah A. Benetes. He wants to be a teacher. Congratulations for completing the grade B level. Lauriane C. Cabales. She wants to be a chef. Congratulations for completing the grade B level. Gabrielle Lee M. Canieso. He wants to be a doctor. Best in written works in English. Best in performance tests in English. Best in written works in social studies. Best in performance tests in social studies. Best in written works in math. Best in performance tests in math. Best in written works in science. Best in performance tests in science. Best in written works Filipino. Best in performance tests in Filipino. And with honor award. Zafrin M. Datumanu. She wants to be an attorney. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Gabrielle Grace L. De Leon. She wants to be an engineer. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Brent Andre A. Gloria. He wants to be an engineer. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Dominic Brielle B. Gunay. She wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Denrick Lucas C. Kuo. He wants to be a doctor. English Honorable Mention. Social Status Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. Science Honorable Mention. Filipino Honorable Mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Shanna Ariel A. Labastida. She wants to be a nurse. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Daniel Zan M. Lagbas. She wants to be an engineer. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. Science Honorable Mention. And Filipino Honorable Mention. Kelsey Willow T. Limbaro. She wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Heya Ziri L. Meneses. She wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Dijon Annika D. Milagrosa. She wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Daryl Ayesha Narisma. She wants to be a doctor. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. Science Honorable Mention. Filipino Honorable Mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Yael David S. Nueza. He wants to be a doctor. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. And Science Honorable Mention. Adriel Josh T. Pamilian. He wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Zana Ambiel B. Rosani. She wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Glover Keith M. Rosette. He wants to be an engineer. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. Science Honorable Mention. Filipino Honorable Mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Zuriel Yurik Sharon. She wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 3 level. Todd Aldrich Sebastian A. Alla. He wants to be a chef. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. Science Honorable Mention. And Filipino Honorable Mention. Sean Ed Gabriel A. Astudillo. He wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 4 level. Wensi Jude G. Bordios. He wants to be an engineer. Best in English. Best in social studies. Best in math. Best in science. Best in Filipino. And most outstanding award. Jose Francisco A. Bueno. He wants to be a doctor. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. And Science Honorable Mention. Daniele Samara Q. Shello. She wants to be a flight attendant. Congratulations for completing the grade 4 level. Daewon Chae B. Incarnacion. He wants to be a pilot. Congratulations for completing the grade 4 level. Dwayne Zachary T. Fernandez. He wants to be an engineer. Congratulations for completing the grade 4 level.
Zuriel Omar P. Hasim. He wants to be a nurse. Best in written works in English. Best in written works in science. And best in written works in Filipino. Alan Joshua Magabo. He wants to be a pilot. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. And Filipino, honorable mention. Yoni Dave A. Mejias. He wants to be a doctor. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Yuri J. Mizuno. She wants to be a teacher. Congratulations for completing the grade 4 level. Reese Berlin C. Palakay. She wants to be a doctor. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Reese Arabel S. Palacor. She wants to be a chef. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Jaden Matthew J. Pinsoy. He wants to be a doctor. Best in English. Best in social studies. Best in math. Best in science. And best in Filipino. Federico III F. Puyo. He wants to be a businessman. Best in written works in English. And best in performance tasks in science. Sophia Nicole A. Renau. She wants to be a teacher. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Antonio Rog J. Rodriguez. He wants to be a media broadcaster. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Sergey Michael Lovig Sabaldan. He wants to be a lawyer. Best in English. Best in math. Best in science. And best in Filipino. Sabrina F. Sika. She wants to be a teacher. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Princess Liam P. Sumagaysay. She wants to be a director of medical technologies. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. And Filipino, honorable mention. Divine Fabrice G. Veloso. She wants to be an architect. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Award. Zeb Rush L. Verzasa. He wants to be a doctor. English, honorable mention. Social studies, honorable mention. Math, honorable mention. Science, honorable mention. Filipino, honorable mention. And
Academic Excellence Award. Zachariah M. Batikan. He wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 5 level. Jimmy Rees Carl C. Cabales. He wants to be an engineer. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. Science Honorable Mention. And Filipino Honorable Mention. John Gabriel C. Caceres. He wants to be a dentist. English Honorable Mention. Social Studies Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention. Science Honorable Mention. Filipino Honorable Mention. And First Honorable Mention. Chime Francesca C. Cataga. She wants to be a doctor. Best in English, best in social studies, best in math, best in science, best in Filipino, and most outstanding awardee. Selra Kaugu T. Siniza. He wants to be a doctor. English Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention, Science Honorable Mention, and Filipino Honorable Mention. Precious Lorene B. De La Cruz. She wants to be a lawyer. English Honorable Mention, Social Studies Honorable Mention, Math Honorable Mention, Science Honorable Mention, Filipino Honorable Mention, and Academic Excellence Awardee. Aileen Arabella E. Espino. She wants to be a photographer. Best in English and best in science. Sean Yusef M. Bozon. He wants to be an artist. English Honorable Mention and Science Honorable Mention. Enzo Jarvis P. Mihorado. He wants to be a chef. Best in English, best in social studies, best in math, best in science, best in Filipino, and most outstanding awardee. Fiona J. L. Meneses. She wants to be a nurse. English Honorable Mention. Math Honorable Mention, Science Honorable Mention, and Filipino Honorable Mention. Jacob Zane L. Nicabalo. He wants to be an engineer. English Honorable Mention, Social Studies Honorable Mention, Math Honorable Mention, Science Honorable Mention, Filipino Honorable Mention, and First Honorable Mention. Gideon Gabriel D. Milagrosa. He wants to be an engineer. Congratulations for completing the grade 5 level. Rob Bryant L. Naran. He wants to be a medical health worker. Best in written works in English. Best in performance tasks in English. Best in written works in social studies. Best in performance task in social studies. Best in written works in math. Best in performance task in math. Best in written works in science. Best in performance task in science. Best in written works in Filipino. Best in performance task in Filipino. And with honors. Leon Maverick Obenza, he wants to be an engineer. Congratulations for completing the grade 5 level. Ninyu L. Pacquiao, he wants to be a blogger. Best in English, best in social studies, best in math, best in science, best in Filipino, and most outstanding awardee. Zenji Prince Perez, he wants to be a doctor. Congratulations for completing the grade 5 level. Rixine Gray B. Kinyal. She wants to be a lawyer. English honorable mention. Social studies honorable mention. Math honorable mention. Science honorable mention. Filipino honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Awardee. Roland Gital. He wants to be a teacher. Congratulations for completing the grade 5 level. Ayesha Amber G. Siglos. She wants to be a doctor. English honorable mention. Math honorable mention. Science honorable mention. And Filipino honorable mention. Castile Jacob R. Tipase. He wants to be a teacher. Best in written works in math. Best in performance task in science. And best in written works in Filipino. Antonia Danieli M. Yarana. She wants to be a chef. English honorable mention. Social studies honorable mention. Math honorable mention. Science honorable mention. Filipino honorable mention. And Academic Excellence Awardee. Joaquin Escalilla. He wants to be a chef. Distinguished progress in reading. Enthusiastic learner. Expressive learner. Picture smart and number smart.
Our affirmation to motivate and inspire us to be our best self comes from the Word of God in Colossians 3 verse 23. Whatever we do, we work at it with all our heart, as working for the Lord, not for human, since we know that we'll receive inheritance from Christ we are serving. This year, we give honor to our fellow CHCD family members, celebrating their 5 years in Circular Home Child Development, presenting our loyalty awardees. Congratulations to Ms. Rosmeline Benavente, Ms. Sarah Kindao, Mrs. Riza Cabales, Mr. Richard Kinyal, Ms. Rowena Diaz, Ms. Geraldine Giangan, and Ms. Lara Jean Simbahon.
Congratulations, everyone! We all deserve the awards that we received.
As we close this program, let us watch all our social studies outputs via AVP.
We were strangers, starting out on a journey, never dreaming what we'd had to go through. Now here we are, and suddenly standing at the beginning with you.
No one told me I was going to find you. Unexpected, what you did to my heart. When I lost hope, you were there to remind me, this is the start.
And the love is over, the one I keep going, love is over, the one I keep going, love is over, now I'm forever wonderful journey. I'll be there when the world stops turning, I'll be there when the storm is through, in the end I wanna be standing at the beginning.
Never dreaming how a dream could come true.
Now here we stand, unafraid of the future, at the beginning with you.
And I'm the one I want to keep going, love is the one I want to keep going, love is the one now and forever on earth will turn me. I'll be there when the world stops turning, I'll be there when the storm is through.
Standing at the beginning with me.
again want to be standing at the beginning with you.
All the hard work's paid off, and thanks to the teachers of grades 3, 4, and 5, namely Ms. Sarah Kindao, grade 3 advisor and program coordinator, Ms. Mika Viola, grade 4 advisor, Ms. Ami Anko, grade 5 advisor, Ms. Jasmine Joy Patan, primary level coordinator, Mrs. Jeneline Calalo, Filipino teacher, and Ms. Rosmarine Benevente, intermediate level coordinator.
Have a nice day.